So you went to the Tokyo Dome and you've got a neck brace. It doesn't really do much. If you buy a dog collar, a flashing one, better still buy two. What you can do is take a sharp knife, Stanley knife would be good, cut it along here. This will then pull out. That little pocket there. You can then pull out the two little arms and then you squash your fingers into there to open it up a little bit so that you can get the dog control place that. It's a bit sticky because it's plastic on plastic. Push that down. And you can relive the Tokyo Dome all over again. Hope you found this useful. Thank you. Goodbye.